You should really mix your mud colors better.